सॉल्व द इक्वेशन 2 × 4 पावर x + 4 पावर − x = 3। हियर दे टोल्ड यू टू सॉल्व, मीन्स यू शुड फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ x। फर्स्ट द गिवन इक्वेशन इज 2 × 4 पावर x + 4 पावर − x = 3। Now, here you have 4 power x, here you have 4 power minus x. So, I wish to make this negative into positive. So, for that, what I do is I take this to the denominator, thus making it 4 power plus x. Now, these two are same, equal to 3. Clear? To make these two same, I have shifted this to the denominator. Did you understand? Next. Now, instead of writing 4 power x every time, what you do is you take 4 power x to be some other variable, let us say y. Now, this equation will change to 2. In place of 4 power x, now it is y plus 1 by in place of 4 power x y equal to 3. Now you should remove the denominator y. For that, you multiply by y to each term. So here you get 2y square. Here it cancel out, you get plus 1 equal to 3y. Now you bring all the terms to one side. What I mean is 3y should not be present on this side. So to remove 3y from here, you subtract 3y on both sides. Now this you write in proper quadratic form. That is 2y square. After that you should write the y term minus 3y. Finally the constant plus 1 equal to 0. Now you got quadratic. Put this in the calculator to get the values for y. You get y values to be 1 and 1 by 2. Now you replace y, that is 4 power x. So we get 4 power x equal to 1 and 4 power x equal to 1 by 2. Okay, so far. Now, here it is 4 power x. So, here also to get 4 power, what I do is in place of 1, I can write 4 power 0. So, now you equate the powers, I get the x value to be 0. Okay, now here. Here, when I take this to the top, here you have plus 1. When it goes up, it will become minus 1. So, here the base is 2. So, here also you should get the base to be 2. For that, here I have 4. I replace it with 2 square power 2. So, now it will become 2 power 2x equal to 2 power minus 1. Now, base are same, equal to you have, so equate the powers. So, 2x equal to minus 1, now you should remove 2, so divide by 2. So, you get x equal to minus 1 by 2. So, the values we got for x are 0 and minus 1 by 2. This is our answer. Am I clear?